Enormous honor for a Rhode Islander tonight. NASCAR has inducted Coventry's Mike Stefanik into the Hall of Fame posthumously. Stefanik won 7 titles in NASCAR's Modified Series, with 2 more in the Busch North Series. The 61-year-old tragically died in a plane crash in Connecticut last year. Dale Earnhardt Jr. is also part of this year's Hall of Fame class.